Could waiting to have kids be the key to a long life? Ask me again in 60 years. Well, it turns out waiting to have children may not be such a bad thing after all. A new study from the Boston University School of Medicine has found that women who wait to have children later in life may actually live longer than women who don't. The study was published in this month's issue of Menopause and is based on data collected from the Long Life Family Study, which is an ongoing study of 551 different families with members who have lived exceptionally long lives. They looked at 462 women from those families and determined how long they lived to be, as well as the age at which they had their last child. Turns out women who gave birth to their last child after the age of 33 were twice as likely to live to age 95 or older than women who had their last child by age 29. Previous studies on this topic have found similar results, including one that showed that women who give birth to a child after age 40 are four times more likely to live to 100 years old. Scientists warn that while this doesn't mean women should go ahead and wait to have children just to improve their chances of living longer, it does highlight the important relationship between aging and fertility. Being able to have children at an older age indicates that a woman's reproductive system is aging slowly, so it makes sense that the rest of her body would be as well. With that in mind, it's also believed that women may be the driving force behind our ever-increasing longevity. If a woman has the right combination of genetic variants that can slow down the aging process and decrease the risk for age-related genes, then her chances of passing those genes down to her children will also increase, leading to offspring with longer life expectancies than the rest of the population. Now, given that over 85% of the people who live to be 100 are women, this study sheds even more light on how awesome and amazing our gender really is. No editorializing whatsoever. In the meantime, if you have questions, comments, anything you want to say about this episode, leave them in the comments below. Otherwise, thank you for watching.